Hey, so I got a couple requests for other MGK songs that aren't from the Tickets Ryan Downfall album, so I figure I'll take a break from that this weekend and I'll get back to Tickets to My Downfall on Monday. But the first one I got requested was MGK See My Tears, so let's just hop into it. I've never seen this one.
You gotta speak from your heart, and it gets harder every time. That's all I'm trying to say.
I'm like so hard to do to you guys. You're so inspirational to me. You don't even know. You guys make my life better, dude.
I don't have a powerful voice 24/7. It doesn't work like that.
Y'all both going to jail if this nigga decided to press charges.
So I know what the fuck is going on. I'm not that nigga.
Every day I wake up to the same shit, in the same house, with the same bricks, in the same clothes, with the same kicks. I might as well be in jail, caged in, stepping at the wall waiting for a change. But dad telling me I gotta get a job, couldn't pay the bills for the life turned off. Them Cleveland boys got it hard. Oh my God, we been living like this too long, just to lose it all in a week. My people too strong, get it, me and my boys be blowing, puffing all weed like this long. Me and my boys tired of being here, that is why we gone. They said we.
Yeah, so just it seems like it's a lot of him just like repping where he's from, telling his story, like all that good shit that I expect from MGK, of him just like telling his truth.
Putting them out to nothing, huh? Y'all thought we was bluffing, huh? Thought every temptation shit, I guess I'm David Ruffin, huh? Nowadays we don't gotta do that dirt. Tell my boys they good. And nowadays my little girl won't have to work. Move her out the hood. Look, man, I'd have been through it all. And I would be damned if I got this far when I let them strip me of this message. Let these haters take my heart. This for the ones that had it hard. The ones like me, the underdog. This for the ones that waited for the clouds to fall. Please, God, let it.
So we have this special page that started out kind of like for like the really hardcore EST fans. They just do so much for us, and I wanted to do a little thing for them. So I just had to submit their numbers, and I'm just giving them all calls and just letting them know how much I appreciate them.
Because this man has always been for the fans. Like, he's always been down for his fans 100% because he understands that without his fans, what would he have? Because, like, he's doing it with a label, but still you need like supporters in order to get anywhere. So like taking that time out of his day is really cool.
I'm only on number 83 right now. I got 300 plus more to go.
What's up? Is this Robin?
Yeah.
This is Machine Gun Kelly.
Oh,
and they mad that I made it out the city. What? But if you look up, still out in the city. Before everything, I had clout in the city. Yeah. Two of the states and never bounced in the city. No. Shout out to everybody that's proud in the city. Hey. Everybody cheering in the crowd from the city. Hey. Everyone that never had doubts in the city. Cause they know I represent what we about in the city. Woo. And I'm still laced up. Tell the world ain't nothing's changed. Till it's $100 bills in my pockets and nothing's changed. If my team ain't with me, then I don't wanna thank. Tell them I'll go broke before I run out on my gang. EST over everything. 100,000 plus. Cold fan base, yeah, that is us. My song's tattooed on their body. Troubled you, we bad as fuck. And what? Nobody gave a shit for broken mirrors. So I care less about appearance. Just as long as they can hear us. We're fearless, we're stupid, forget us. We're losers, we're killers. We're orphans, we're addicts, we're stealers. We're shooters, so kill us. We are what they say we are until conformity hits us. Or those clouds come down and take them all with us. Please, God, let it. You can't see my tears in the.
Fucking rappers.
I'm never pulled a bigger
girl on stage ever. Every fucking single show I've ever watched, never done that shit. And you did that for me, like that is beyond fucking amazing.
These are kids who don't have it. I speak for the kids who don't have shit. I'm not asking you to hook on to my shit like this. You don't have to. I'm just asking you to find something in your life that makes you happy, whether it's my music, whether it's music, period. So you can judge me, you can take anything how you want, you can take my image and flip it and say I'm this, say I'm that. That's all I want to do. And I did all that shit with this. A piece of paper and some words, man.
Because that's that's what it is. It's like you can see his passion in his music, and you can see how much he cares in all of his videos, and it just really like comes across as authentic and dope. Great recommendation. Can't wait to do the next two. 8.